Guys, how's it going? All right. It is Sunday. No, Monday. Oh my god, I'm losing track of my days already. Again. How you guys been? How's everything going for you guys? Hopefully all everything's going good. So we are here. Ready. How's everyone doing?
You know.
A little chewy, but
it's going.
Not
just
bad.
Cutting down all the grass.
All the grass? Are we going out here?
Yeah.
What?
I want my weekly allowance. Oh god. Oh god. I'm being attacked by a spider. Never mind.
Josh, do you need
Never mind. I just want to live.
I think I do need some aphid bodies, yeah.
Help me.
Some?
Somebody help me.
Oh, my slippers are mostly repaired.
What do you need, Goose?
They'll be okay for now.
I need this spider to die.
Wait, how are we supposed to get up here, though, if we...
We'll get it. Don't worry. We'll get to it. I just gotta start building the floor first. Then I can build some stairs up here.
I wanted to build high walls. That way we could, you know, have another floor. Have, like, two floors.
Yeah, I figured this is a good height to start with this floor. Oh, I didn't know I threw the whole pile when I pressed that. Damn it. Be kind of like the basement, like entrance area, since the uneven ground makes it a bitch. And then, of course, on the base floor, we can actually build shit. Oh, there's a fucking spider just outside this wall. Great.
You can't see us.
I'm gonna get out my wrench and just repair this wall real quick.
But you have a wrench to do that?
Yeah, I made one a long ass time ago. Do you guys not have wrenches?
I know where there's fucking wrenches.
I know.
Yeah, there's a wrench. It's just one item, and you just go up to things and hold click, and it repairs them.
How did that spider not see me? Dalton, run! Dalton, run!
Close the fucking door.
He's in the house.
Who's in the house?
Dalton. He was just in the door.
The spider.
No.
I was afraid of a kid.
Might be before too long, actually, if we're not quick. Alright, Derek, I'm gonna start placing blueprints that you should be able to see.
He found me!
So that you can fill
Run!
Them in.
You're doing great, Goose. Keep it up.
Thanks, buddy. Oh, I ran out of stamps. I'm gonna die. No.
Why'd you bring it back? No.
Close the door. Close the door.
Let's kill it.
Close the fucking door.
It doesn't
my stream came
in
at the perfect
door.
Moment of Derek panicking. It's wonderful. Giant spider.
Kia, have that spider.
Oh, no.
Don't get in here.
Somebody.
I'm throwing grass at it.
Pick
it's on me. It's on me. I'm so dead.
Coming
I'm so
introduced.
Dead.
Thanks, buddy.
I'm running and hiding.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Cowering. Oh.
Just chuck a bunch of grass. Thanks,
I had to throw it down, otherwise, it couldn't get you. I had to choose.
Okay, now we gotta go get Dalton.
It was the grass or you. I just chose the you.
I appreciate
you. Proud.
I'm more valuable to you than grass.
Most days.
Thanks.
Today just happened to be your day. Good.
Today
good
happened
for you.
To be your day. Congratulations. What am I stuck on? Fuck. There's shit on the fucking floor here. It looks like Dalton's fucking room.
Someone was getting.
You don't
thrifty.
Even know what my room looks like.
Oh, I know. I fucking know. I can smell it from here.
Smell it.
I didn't shit on the floor.
That was chitty.
What? Yeah. You ain't getting swifty?
I'm not getting swifty in here.
You ain't getting right. Swifty anywhere.
Wow. You got
I might be getting squanchy in here, but.
Oh,
yeah.
God.
Yeah.
Really? You're gonna squanch right in front of my pantsuit kenton?
Does anyone have red ant armor?
We have a set, yeah. In storage somewhere.
I need.
I used to have
I'm
one.
I'm gonna go grab it.
It's all the way
I
home.
I need it.
Bring the chest. One less chest we have to run back.
There is more floor up top. If you want to relocate those chests up top as well.
Yeah.
I have to delete that ceiling in a second. Oh, well, no, I could leave it that way and just use a half step. That might look cool.
Oh, welcome everyone to the stream. Two viewers.
Do you think we
this
have...
is our new
There's place. Another wolf spider!
You can see. We're on lily pads. We are in the... We are relocating.
Tired of being attacked.
We need to head back and grab more shit. That ant's got some moves! From our old base to our new base.
Probably.
Sit and hang out. This wolf spider.
Fucking what?
He wants more of me.
Water? Oh, it's the wrong.
For a little bit, the home marker disappeared, but it's back again.
Yeah, I don't see it either.
That's over by me and Goose.
Yes, food. Oofed.
Oh, wow.
You talking about Grandma's message?
Yeah, we ain't gotta do shit. Woo!
They are going to crack and little spot the ceiling, so we don't know about that. Wanna let you.
Dear Christ, you're not even close. Where were you going?
Oh, what? God. I was definitely looking the wrong way. Holy shit. Oh, I saw lily pads and I was like, oh, that's it. Like, no, that's not it. I was looking wrong.
Okay, so what am I looking for again?
Ant armor.
Yeah, that's what it
looks like. Samurai armor.
That chest. I might have. Oh.
You what?
Yep, I definitely picked up that chest. Because as soon as you opened it, it took it away from me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Brownie.
Where's the helmet for the ant armor?
Yeah, and it should all be in that same chest. Other than that, I guess I wouldn't know. Got lost somehow.
I might have something. Oh, I do have the red. I have the helmet on me.
Can I have it?
Yes, it's...
Thank you.
You gonna go fight something?
The grass, planks, and shit?
Yeah, I need to pick it up.
Oh, or that's I what I could doing.
Pick
yeah,
up a bunch of stuff.
You've been doing.
Oh, you're here.
Damn it!
I didn't realize you were here. Thank you.
The last three chests I've picked up, they've just disappeared. I've got my ass stomped by a fucking mosquito. Just wear some armor.
Okay, I'm relocating the armor box. Wait, you were trying to relocate a bunch of boxes and I messed you up?
Either they're just like disappearing out of my hand or you might have opened them. I'm not sure.
I opened the armor one for sure.
And then the red plus sign next to it?
Nope.
Okay. Feeling refreshed. Yeah, that mosquito decided let's it was my look. Ass. I'm gonna go pick up my shit now.
I'm oh, what's wrong, babies?
Bro, at least it's not like the bird and fucking Bug's Life.
Why can't I relocate anything now?
The mosquito's here. I spy.
I mean, like you right.
Like y'all remember that bird, right? That thing was fucking ferocious.
We'd be in trouble.
I can't relocate anything anymore.
I'm sorry.
The game is broken.
Maybe we can only relocate one thing at a time? And since I'm relocating something, you can't? I don't know.
Yeah, I can relocate now.
Okay, my theory just went out the window then.
If y'all want to be extremely smart on your next item relocation, bring the pallets.
Yeah.
I don't know if we can actually bring the whole pallet rack. I'm not sure about that.
We should find out, though.
Yeah, because if you can bring a whole grass pallet, that'd be hella good. Alright, is there more grass, like, out here chopped that y'all were chopping that I need to get, or do I need to start chopping?
There is a bunch of grass out here.
I'll stay here and, keep the load going.
Wait. Oh, baby.
Yeah, because once we get that ant armor over here, if somebody wants to, like, you know, specifically focus on chopping and carrying grass, then, like, yeah, we'd be able to build a lot faster.
Yeah, there's so much over here.
Don't grab the stacks. Stacks right now. See if I can stack so. Without actually having to haul every piece.
The pallets. Glass. Yeah.
Rest. Fuck. Gotta be easier way for me to find her. Jeez, I'm having a hell of a time getting.
I don't know why you're having such a hard time. It's because you keep going right of the tree. Just go left of the tree when you're going out.
I'm literally on the left side of the tree right now.
You're on the wrong left side of it.
There's only a left side of it. The fuck you mean the left side?
When you head out from the base, you do want to go around to the right if you want the shortest path.
Okay,
for sure.
The right. Okay, the right side of the tree, not the left side of the tree.
What do you mean? If you want to go back home, you want to go off to the left. Going out to the right, you're going to end up like there.
Yeah, no, he's at home. There's another aphid.
Right. No, he's on his way back.
Never mind what I said. Yeah, I'm on the way back to the base.
New base. Call it new base so that we don't get confused.
If you're on your way back to new base from lily pads, then yeah, go around from the right side.
Hang on. I need to put down
after
all
I place
of these,
this half wall, yes.
Blades of grass. Perfect. I'm coming. Hang on, buddy. Who is it?
Please.
We didn't know, Granny.
Well, thank you. What do you want the stacks at?
Pallet?
Mm-hmm.
Just place it up top somewhere, and then I'll be able to use all the grass and have more room.
It didn't look like you were carrying the whole pallet, Derek.
Yep, just wherever it'll fit's fine right now.
Ooh. Some of those. Let me get some of those.
What are you doing? Why am I constantly seeing that moving around? Just put it down.
I'll try to make it a good spot, put it down.
It doesn't matter. I'll just move it later. Just put it down so I can use the grass. There'll be more room to put it down when I get access to the grass.
Yeah, I brought the whole pallet over. Nice. Yeah.
This is efficiency. Is anyone relocating things right now still? Like, should I avoid doing that for now?
I mean, I'm not.
Question mark.
Not yet. About to go head back because I fell to Glassel. 2 seconds ago. That's three. There you go. Oh, you said you're the left side of the tree. Side.
Yeah, yeah, go around the left side from here will be the easiest.
What do you have to go and then, of course, stick?
Yeah, that's the easiest way to do it. And that also gets us up to the night light, which at night, if you go up there, it's easy shooting for gnats for easy food. I just don't know if gnats any good shoot as a food.
You just kind of slap them around.
Yeah, they're fucking pathetically easy to kill.
I mean, even after you hit them, they're just like, light. They don't even care. You just whip the shit out of them.
Saw food at the base, is there an old base to eat?
No. I just put that down.
Maybe.
Just because of constantly running and then taking fall damage, I'm always low on food and health.
I just put another aphid on the grill, on the barbie.
Oh shit, I need food actually now. If someone comes back here, if you could bring me a bite, that'd be wonderful. A ridiculous amount of water, though, if you need water.
I'm gonna fill up our water supply thing here. Get over here again.
Maybe.
Would it surprise you in the slightest?
Water container is full.
That tastes really good.
I should probably do collectors over, honestly.
Mr. Ant.
Trying to grab all these things while there's all those damn beds. I keep interacting with the beds.
What do you want our water to do?
You can just, again, throw it on pretty much any open space of floor on that second floor that I'm building, and we'll just move it later. Know where we would want things yet. Still just in the build process.
Oh, fucking big.
Oh, motherfucker. Little asshole. And then he just disappears.
Huh?
Fucking mosquito. Got a surprise hit on me and it just like insta-killed me.
And then he fucking cheesed it.
Yeah.
Couldn't even get revenge.
TQL, you're a bit.
No, not really. Mosquitoes are... If it's just one, they're easy as fuck. I could just poke it in the eye. Make him not very happy.
Yeah, that'd do it, you know.
I mean, I don't blame him. If I ever got to get poked in the eye, I don't think I'd be very
happy. That's what I'm saying. I'd be fucking mad, too. Like, like, bro, what the fuck you do that for? Dick? Like,
hey, he's starting it. You know, I would have been nice and peaceful, but no. He wants some of this, he can get some.
Levels needs adjusted. Walls are not. Whoopsie.
Here is that.
Or anything. Kind of thinking you're a little crazy.
Nope, he's right over there.
Just pretend it's beef jerky.
Josh, are you still hungry?
Yes, very much so.
Sucks for you, bud.
Worst case, I die and respawn right here.
Shit. Oh. Mosquito.
You deal with that. I'm just gonna keep on keeping on.
Dalton said, and I quote, fuck this shit, I'm out.
Yeah. That's very accurate. Cause you know whose problem that was? Not mine.
Did you know that this problem was for somebody else? Again, is anybody relocating stuff right now or no? I've spent way too much time online today. It's fine. Alright, when y'all are not relocating, let me know, because I will relocate some things that are here real quick.
Food. You want the food? Here, take one of these. Ooh. There's another food on this one.
What?
Not anymore.
Somebody hungry. Wow, you got a lot of this stuff taken care of, Goose. Moving. Looks like you need me to chop down some more grass.
Shit. Yes.
Oh, two spiders. Awesome, that's fucking.
Doesn't sound all that wonderful.
For your fucking life, please!
Make sure you get your zippers. Don't forget your zippers.
What do you need zippers for?
Well, cause you're not gonna run very fast if your pants fall down.
You don't need that for- you don't need zippers for that, you need a belt for that.
Not if you're gonna use it wrong.
Not if your zipper's already done correctly.
Oh, yeah.
What?
How baggy are your pants?
Yeah, if you have to have a belt, those are some baggy fucking pants. You can't just handle that with the zipper and the button, my dude? Like, fuck, mine'll stay up with just the zipper. I don't even need the button.
Y'all out there comes undone, and I'm like, shorts, I guess? Shit.
Nah, I guess my pants just fit. I don't know what to tell you.
I
haven't rocked jorts since high school, okay? It won't happen again.
I got them long ass legs with that fat ass. It's hard.
Well, yeah, I mean, walking around looking like a dump truck probably is.
Fuck! Ow.
Every time Dalton tries to fucking sneak up on anybody, they're like, nah, I heard you coming a mile away. You know why?
Would you back it up?
They clap his ass.
They heard the clap of his ass cheeks, that's why.
God.
Like, excuse! I was sneaking up on this goon, but my voluptuous ass was too thick, so he heard me sneaking up on him!
Why do I believe that that's a real meme?
It is. It's somewhere out there. I remember seeing it a while ago, but it's a thing.
A while ago? Really?
A while ago. I didn't even...
Yes, you did.
Don't make it weird.
You fucking did.
A while.
We don't even need our beds anymore, do we?
We need the lean-tos still, because I'm about to starve to death.
No, but the
if
old
you're talking about the ones back here at the lily pads, I mean, you could just leave them there as like an alternate spawn if we need to use it.
I'm about to take that shit down.
That's what I was gonna do.
I don't need no memory of that.
A hellhole.
Torture. I mean, sure, I like some torture, but...
Yeah, the cock and ball torture.
I said some.
Fuck.
You'll have to guess what it is.
I'm okay.
You already made your guess. Don't play stupid.
By the way, I moved a grass pallet down by the door because I found out if you deposit them on the pallet, I can just pull them to where I'm building within range.
What?
Just like all of our other repairs work. I was like, oh, badass.
Stop throwing them.
Yeah, you just walk up and hold G.
Go.
We want our basketball hoop moved.
Yeah.
We need the hoop.
I'll build a fucking court for it on the roof.
I hate you guys so much right now.
Fuck, like, can you believe this man was gonna leave out his fucking basketball hoop behind? Like, the fuck is wrong with you?
How is that even a question?
Oh my god.
Did you hear that? He was gonna leave the basketball hoop at the old base.
What I heard was audacity.
Yeah.
Leave him at the old base.
Leave him at the old base, she says. Leaving the fucking basketball at the old base. I can't believe this.
You guys, goddamn.
It's gonna be like 15 minutes later, fucking and to think he was gonna leave the basketball hoop at the old base.
Bro, I mean, really, really. This fucking guy just abandoning basketball hoops wherever he feels like.
You know, that was our basketball hoop. And you just wanna leave it? Like it meant nothing to you at all?
Like it meant nothing to you.
Fuck. It's meaning less and less every second I'm fucking walking this goddamn thing.
Wow. Wow.
Oh, it's fucking amazing.
How many more streams of this fucking game do we have to do?
Quite a few.
I'm sick of this goddamn game.
Escorting the basketball hoop back.
You mean this isn't?
You're over here. Oh, I gotta cruise.
For the next 4 years.
This isn't your favoriteest game you've ever fucking played?
There we go. No, we even have a whole court to play on, you fucking assholes.
I knew we would. I'll end up moving it. There'll be a rooftop basketball.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no.
Come out here and look at how far this wall has gone. Basketball court.
You can play basketball in this game? Not really, but yes. Check this shit out.
Like, yes, but also no.
Yes, but also no, exactly. Let me find the right box here.
There is an achievement. And you make a hoop from, like, I don't know, 30 centimeters away or something like that. Maybe it's
50. Oh, is it really?
Yeah, there's like there's an actual achievement for it.
Y'all bring over more lamps? Actually, no, there's lamps downstairs. I need to move upstairs. Work.
Can
here,
we get
folks.
Some... We have lamps at home.
Yeah, you're damn right we have lamps at home.
Just set them up and I have...
I'm stopping for lamps. There, that lit up the basketball court pretty good, I'd say that.
We actually got the giant lamp.
It's the fucking... No, it's not that. It was the fucking light went on for the fucking actual lamp. All right,
check this
us.
Shit out, folks. Check this shit out. Oh, yeah, that lamp is actually awesome. All right, so we grab the rock, literally.
Pester rock.
And put the rock in hands, like so.
Oh, eat or die, I'm gonna die.
And we go from downtown.
Inside, Goose.
What? No, it's fine, I'll just die.
But there's food inside.
Pressing charge,
I'll just die.
Boom, made it, first shot, get fucked.
H.
Let's back it up a little bit. Let's back it up.
That thing, nope. Hell yeah, Batman.
Oh, you know what? We can't, okay. Where does
Boom, made it again.
Where does this go?
Boom, made it again. Look at that. We got it nailed in. Did you say you gotta go X amount of distance and make it? Like, how far do you gotta go? Because, like, I felt like I was pretty far.
I was like,
oh, yeah, we're going from
like
downtown.
Like 50.
We're going from the fucking lamp.
I think upwards distance count. I think it
Did you get the achievement?
Not yet.
I can't even see the fucking lamp. Let's go from here.
I must have already got goddamn.
Far away were you?
I was
Boom, I can't believe I just hit that.
To the top of the fucking stick.
I just made it from the lamp. Pooks witnessed it, so. Got proof
witness
and everything.
Me.
I can't see shit from up here to even throw it. That lamp is so bright. I'll have to try that during the day. But yeah, if we're ever hungry, you need some cheap, easy, quick food, we just have gnats right next door. We have our own personal gnat farm.
Wait, where is the hoop at?
Taking a look.
Right, y'all. See my name tag? It's really hard to see when you're up there.
Annoying.
I'm just gonna stand here and get beamed in the fucking head by rocks.
Yeah, that's not even very far. You gotta go from, like... Like
that would have, yeah, if we still had friendly fire on, that would have fucking beamed me right in the nose.
Oh, nice, good.
I need to keep placing these fucking blueprints so that I can just fill them in when y'all bring the resources here. Where is it?
There's pretty much two full pallets of grass right there at the front door. I'm just going back and grabbing more chests now.
I wish I knew what I was doing.
Die.
What?
Oh, I'm gonna die.
I'm sorry.
Unless... Haha! How do you like that? Yeah, how do you like- Oh shit. Oh shit.
You caught talking too much shit.
No, not yet. Oh, let's go. Now the next fight I take, I will be dying. There's still so many chests here. Derek, have you moved one chest yet?
Yes. I moved the basketball court, the basketball hoop. I think that's about all I needed to move, obviously.
Fair. He's got a fucking point.
Yeah.
Yeah, but do you remember that time he didn't want to move the basketball court?
No, I did not. I didn't want to. I said I asked. You guys wanted it.
I mean,
I said yes. So I moved it. I didn't see anyone else helping me move it as I was getting chased by spiders.
I was moving everything.
We were preparing the home for the basketball hoop.
I had the actual merchandise.
I was
and
moving.
What would you have done with that merchandise without our house that we are making over here?
You couldn't even do anything with the merchandise if I didn't have the merchandise.
I could have grabbed it.
Keep finding rocks all over the damn place now.
That's because I'm busy grabbing everything else. Still.
Faster.
I'm going like four times as fast as you are.
You know, I gotta take a thing over, take a couple rock shots. And
you're going on your Sunday drive, going around
another
the whole
thing over,
map.
And then take a couple rock shots, and then take another thing over, and
take a couple more rocks. And maybe that's why I keep finding rocks everywhere.
That's why I have to build a backboard. I don't want to lose some more rocks.
Don't worry, I can add a backboard in later.
I did.
I put a wall around this bitch,
yeah,
so that it's even.
I put a wall up there to block from shooting over.
I just see blueprints. I don't see the real thing.
I haven't finished it all. I figured it wasn't really that important right now at this point.
Nah, that's what I'm saying. I'll get rid of it and build the rest of the full wall I was going to build.
I mean, but it is for the basketball hoop, though.
Absolutely. It's to wall in the whole basketball area, the arena, if you will.
Now it's an arena? Whoa there.
Well, what do they call it when the Lakers go to the fucking, you know, the shit every year? Or the fucking... It's the arena, right? Right.
It's the home of the sports ball.
Damn right, it's the home of the sports ball. To quote a famous musician from the early 2000s, we like sports and we don't care who knows.
I don't
words
know.
To live by.
I don't know who said that.
Weird Al Yankovic.
Do you really?
No, it was,
oh.
Lonely Island, actually.
Oh, fuck, you're right.
That had the We Like Sports song.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I can see how I can see Weird Al having a song like.
From shooting hoops to the Super Bowl, we like sports and we don't care who knows. Football, tennis. I think he says hockey, golf. The whole ass song. Never heard that one? I mean, I know you heard Dick in a Box, like, come on.
Yeah, I know that one.
It's in a box. Yeah.
That's the gist of it, yeah. That was pretty much the whole song summed up in 3 seconds, like... Clock Tie is in here lurking. What's up, man?
Hi, Bok.
Oh, Shadow. Hey, what's up, Shadow? Building any antlions? No, we haven't done that yet.
Planning on it, though.
Planning on it here as soon as we get all moved over.
Maybe
there is something of a backboard for the basketball hoop as well.
Yeah.
I was able to finally make a stream. Yeah, we're building our first actual base to protect us from things instead of just living on the lily pad like a bunch of... I don't know, what are they called, like, stealth campers or whatever? Oh. You seen those videos? Guy, like, takes a fucking sleeping bag and is like, I'm gonna camp out, here, and people are gonna not be happy about it, but I'm gonna do it anyway. And it's like, where is he? He's like, in between the three bushes and the rock in the roundabout of a busy intersection. Why are you sleeping here? Feeling refreshed. Go sleep somewhere else. Like, literally anywhere else.
I'm sleeping here for no other reason than to
you have
piss
a
you off.
Basically,
kill,
dude.
Kill them one by one. You
rent be hard nowadays. Okay. That's fair.
Appreciate
just,
that.
Like, live there.
Awesome. Okay. Long the shadow says, as long as we have stinger spears, we should be able to kill them pretty easy.
Watch
one by one. By the way, upgrade max active mutations. Best one to upgrade. Upgrade max active.
Wait. Oh okay. No.
How do you upgrade that? Is
how
that
do you
the molars?
Yeah, no, how do you upgrade that? Is it molars or what? How do you do that?
I haven't figured that out exactly.
Hoping it's just.
Damn it, I accidentally stuck my canteens in a box somewhere. Fuck me.
It's not your dick in a box.
No.
Dick in a box is cool. My canteen in a box means I'm fucking thirsty.
Dick in a box is cool.
Absolutely. I'm taking that one. It's got water in it.
Dick
oh,
in
thank
a
God.
Box is cool. Josh, 2023.
Tell me that you weren't all vibing that shit when it came out. Getting back on that D4 grind, but I got you up as my entertainment in my ear tonight. I need to play more D4, bro. I'm so far behind already.
It's talking to Dub. Diablo?
Yeah, Diablo.
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 Diabolo.
Field Station, ASL.
Oh, that's a wolf spider.
Milk mold.
It was very
okay.
Nice knowing
that's what
all
he says.
Of you.
Field Station, what? I missed you, Derek.
Field Station, ASL terminal, and milk molars.
So it is milk molars, okay. I have a couple to spend, I might as well go
give
to one.
Give me the damn milk, Josh.
Oh yeah, then you can see if it's a you thing or an us thing.
Right. Oh, there's a bunch of crap in this box, let me just... Wrong button. That's the take all button. Forgot I had two boxes down here and I just stashed some crap in there because I didn't want to bother with taking
so
it back to base.
It's so fucking dark down here.
Yeah, because I took all the lamps that were down there and moved them up here.
Stinky. Switching bases. Yes, we're moving bases because we were on lily pads. Now we're in the middle of the tree. That way we are a little more protected and so not constantly getting swarmed by fucking mosquitoes or random ass shit.
Sick those dicks were constantly knocking on our door.
Instead of mosquitoes, now it's gonna be spiders.
Yeah.
It's okay, we got walls for the spiders. It worked in Game of Thrones, it'll work here. Right?
What?
It worked in Game of Thrones, right? Wall?
What are you talking about?
I didn't watch
it. Anyone who watched Game of Thrones knows that the wall didn't work and we're fucked.
There were fucking walls?
When were there giant spiders in Game of Thrones?
Yes, protected
there
by
wasn't,
wolf spiders.
But there was a giant
yes.
Wall, and it didn't work.
Yes, protected by wolf spiders. Right. Now it works.
We're protected by wolf spiders. That's one way of
let's
looking at it.
Befriend the wolf spider.
Bro, if we could in this game, I'd already be riding wolf spiders. Like, don't even think I wouldn't be fucking doing that if it was a thing.
Good thing there's
there
no like
a game that you can do that
spiders.
In.
I say in Ark, I am the master of taming the Bloodstalkers. We can have the spiders whenever the fuck we want.
Oh my god, we forgot the most important thing here.
Mm.
I gotta go. I just gotta bring it. You guys will know exactly what it is as soon as I get it there.
We already
brought
the basketball hoop.
Yeah,
what could it possibly
be? Yeah.
Yeah.
But there's something even better. Okay, I don't think you guys are ready for this.
Even
than the
better
basketball hoop,
than
dude.
The basketball hoop.
I don't think you're ready for
it.
I think
you're
all
overselling
the
this.
Playing sports under ball. The tree with walls. Just don't get too close. Yeah, that's fair.
Yep, he's basically trapped under there. We could even shoot him through the open gap and he wouldn't be able to do shit really right now by the time we killed him. Where needs more light? Go with this corner. This
No.
What?
I see what you're bringing.
No, you don't.
Stupid.
What is it?
Don't
Josh
worry,
is
gonna... Yeah, you guys are gonna love it, don't worry.
What is it?
Just to piss me off, you're gonna love
is
it.
Is it a fucking mosquito that's chasing you? Like,
no, Josh, I'm right by the basketball hoop.
Okay, I'm coming up. I can't see
worth
a shit in this, like, hazy weather.
I must see this.
Beckman's like, all right, can I come on back?
Well, yeah, I almost forgot that we even had that. Of course you need that. You need to set them up all along the sides of the basketball
room. Yeah, it was about a great stream, guys. I'm going to have a good night. You guys, I had a bad
night. Listen, so, this is the thing about it thing. Is when you're right, you're right.
I fucking hate both of you.
Absolutely correct. I'm still wearing a gas mask. Whoops. I'd be able to see maybe if I had my headlamp on.
I still never made a headlamp.
I died tonight, that's it.
Fuck. He didn't say someone, he said Dalton.
Well, I'm on stream,
that what you
say,
heard?
I can't say exact names, otherwise they actually might find me.
My address is, yeah. you're gonna find me here. Someone didn't wake up tomorrow.
I fucking wish I could fucking beat the fuck out of you with this damn rock.
Do you like how little health I have left?
I'm just.
You like?
Green. Am I gonna sting you?
Where's the fucking doorway again? Oh, there it is.
I'm gonna die to fall damage before I die to anything else.
Which box did you move, Dalton? Just now?
The far right one.
Okay, so the board, okay.
Probably.
All right, I'll move the one right next to it. Sure, I'm not grabbing the same box you are.
It took two of us. This box was really heavy.
Yeah.
The amount of grass out here that's already been cut, and the amount that there still is to cut.
Does it grow back?
I just chopped a whole bunch of that.
Good.
Yeah, and I'm chopping more of them near yours right now.
Good.
Because I need to take a bunch back to base. Aphid. We're out at base.
All these aphids. Hi there, buddy. You look delicious.
Holy hell, I look up to see a fucking big ass wall. Oh my god, it was like border control over here. Jesus Christ, guys.
Damn right.
Yeah. Again. If you had gotten a full ARC experience with Goose and I, you would know that if there's anything that we do well, Goose mass produces when it comes to ammo, resources, and everything, and then you blink and I have built a castle with the shit that Goose brought me. Like, we have a system.
Listen, someone once told me, go big or go home, and I took it personal.
And so now we have home. A big home.
But now you're all big, yeah. So now you're home making big homes.
Damn straight. Bro, this is looking so sick already. Look at this fucking decorated ass basketball court. This is awesome.
I know, right? Like, sports
stretch. Ball. Yes, gladly stretch. And posture check. Yeah, good call on that. I'm actually slouched over.
There. That's the best seat in the house right there. The only seat in the house. But it's the best seat in the house.
I hate it.
Listen. Detail.
To think we almost forgot it.
Ooh.
Oh, good. We did get that analyzed. It's about time.
Oh, yeah. I guess with a level 2 hammer, I could be busting like mints and shit now, couldn't I?
Bust a mint?
Yeah. I'm gonna bust a mint. I get where you were going.
There you go.
I figured it out after I said it. I was like, "What? What's so funny?" And then I God damn it, Dalton.
Who's that guy?
Grounded.
MC Hammer.
Just bust him. No, it's bust a move. God, who was that? I don't think it was MC Hammer. Nah, bust a move was not MC Hammer.
Oh, I'm thinking it was a white boy.
It was by Young MC.
Oh, I was close. He sounds white.
Oh my god.
And you know what? You almost sound stupid. Almost. Fucking idiot.
What do you mean, almost? You sound stupid.
You're a towel.
That's exactly the vibe that that had. Bro, I'm just stashing all these boxes in a fucking corner for now. I don't give a fuck. We'll figure this out in a minute. Right now, this is the basketball court. This cannot be littered with all kinds of boxes, alright?
Oh, yeah. we can upgrade our health.
Keep your boxes to yourself.
How is my inventory full? Why is full?
Oh,
shit. I got...
If I use this milk molar...
Milk.
Are you guys using milk molars at all? Because I guess you can use milk molars to upgrade your shit? Is this going to take away everyone's milk molar? Or does everyone get like three?
Okay,
milk
when
molars?
You open up your inventory, what do you see? Because I see 5,140 science. Is that what y'all see?
Correct.
How many milk molars do you see?
I see three.
How many supers?
One.
Then it's shared, because I'm the only person that's grabbed a super.
Okay.
Well, I think you're the only one that's grabbed any milk molars, because they all take...
No, because I had one of them grab it after I broke it.
Oh.
So wait, Josh. If I...
Slide this back to adjust the size of the basket.
You left me no choice, Josh. Effect. I had to do it.
Do what?
Look at me.
But once you get through the game, you'll... more how important 5 you take.
I can't believe it's come to this.
That, Shadow.
But littering the basketball court.
Answer me this, Shadow. If I take these three milk molars and use them, does that mean my teammates cannot use them anymore?
Or does it just upgrade the whole fucking team?
Or no, because this is a you thing. Like, this is just personally me, but I want to make sure like all three of us actually get three milk molars. It's not just there's three between four of us.
I'm pretty sure there's three between us, because otherwise y'all should not see even one of the supers, because I'm the only person that has active.
Megas are. So, okay. That would mean if I use these, they would go strictly to myself and not... Okay.
Y'all all have three and one when you open that?
I'm sorry, where? What? Where?
Just open your inventory and look in the upper right.
Yeah, no, I see where you see, say that. Where it says, legit says you and group. Yeah, I see that, but it's more, more looking at
like... Yeah, like three blue ones and three... one yellow, orange one. Yellow,
that's what I'm saying. Like, if they're going to be shared up there, then that's really dumb that they're not shared on the upgrade, because it's like, I don't want to go grab a bunch of molars just for somebody else to steal all the upgrades.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
You know what I mean? Like,
thanks,
that's dumb.
Josh, I could have
I want to use them. But I'm still thinking like I want to activate my max active my mutation, but I'm like,
agreed,
I don't
definitely
want to excrete you guys out of, you know, because if each of us use one, but I don't actually know how to use all three to get that one leveled up, like it would screw you guys out. That's what I'm afraid of. I want to try it out, but I don't want to screw you guys.
Right. I'm gonna have to do half walls. I was gonna try to move that back, but like it's just not gonna work. The basketball hoop's just gonna have to be somewhere else. This will be the fucking storage floor.
Oh, you moved the roasting pit?
Yes, it's behind the door.
I'm guessing Derek moved the roasting pit like from the actual lily pad.
Yeah, why?
Because
we already had one here.
The other house.
Yeah.
I'm trying to eat. I gotta run back.
Yeah, I make one of those fucking everywhere if I can. I'm gonna keep this little step level here and have this be the fucking inventory floor, and then we can have a different floor for the basketball.
Yes, oh my.
Nice knowing you guys. How high are you going with this wall?
Snoop Dogg high. Oh, I mean, about four.
Those walls? Yeah. I mean, it'll probably keep going because we can add multiple floors to this as, like, the central tower.
God.
However many floors we want, really.
Locate the bench. Relocate the bench. Here we go.
Now I gotta restack all this shit from me destroying shit.
That's true.
All right.
You want the workbench, bottom floor, top floor?
Bring everything to what is currently the top floor. If it's like a crafting or storage or anything like that.
That's basically all we have left is crafting, making shit.
Wait. The fuck?
Did you already place your chest down that you were carrying?
I was carrying the workbench.
Oh. I got the last chest!
So we've pretty much wiped out the lily pad now?
There's still those torches around it, but...
Definitely worth, it's so fucking dark here.
Like,
for those, it might be better to just recycle them and bring the materials, yeah. I can just rebuild them.
Because if we only could carry one of those at a time, then,
that's
carrying back every other chest again. I need to empty my shit.
Having a little peek.
Okay, let's try to get some sort of order going here. Where is the sword box?
I saw a random empty chest that had nothing in it, and I am, I'm just dumping right now. Okay.
Armor. Oh, there's two arrow chests. Okay, the gray one has actual arrows in it. The green one has some actual arrows and some materials, but I'm gonna move. Needed food badly.
Can't waste food. Can't waste food. Can't waste food.
Holy crap, reorganizing.
How many aphids is that? Yo, ant! How many aphids is that?
Oh, that's not what I wanted. That's definitely... okay.
Oh shit. Oh shit, spider. Boy.
Why is there a shitty bow and a shitty spear laying on the ground here?
Well, maybe I dropped that there. It was garbage. I didn't want it.
Fair.
And I was like, man, that's not even worth going in our chest.
Which reminds me, I'm putting these two empty chests over here near the top of the stairs as just like, I don't know what to do with this shit. I'm gonna dump it in here.
Sandbox. Do we have access to the sandbox?
Yeah, I've been there.
Okay.
Like I said, I've killed an antlion. It just was definitely a sketchy thing to deal with on my own.
Oh, you got it.
Oh, I got it. I did.
Do it again.
Because if I didn't, I was pretty sure he wasn't going to let me out of there.
Oh no, you didn't. Oh no, sorry.
I guess we might as well leave our grass planks of, from the lily pads to the water and shit. Might as well just leave all that there.
Might as well, yeah, it's just helpful.
Oh, I was gonna take it down.
The grass will just drop in the water and you won't be able to fucking get it anyway.
That's how I got half of the, that's how I got half of the stacks over there.
And the grass instead of chopping water. Grass around. I was like, I don't hate the idea, it just seems like more of a hassle.
Yeah, I don't see it as being worth it when we're right next to a massive grass forest.
All the lawn. Oh, sorry.
Basically.
Are you okay, Derek?
Oh no, I'm thirsty, I'm gonna die. Oh, who gives a shit? Helps if I hit the right button.
More things, Dalton. There's just last thing here.
I have so many sprigs. Not again. There is one entire chest that is completely sprigs.
Good.
Stream. Read the chat. What's he playing exactly? Oh wait, it's all together. All together. Lost now.
It's not Travis. That's what I'm guessing.
Oh, yeah, Travis live. Okay, gotcha. What's he playing over there? Is he playing Grounded as well? Oh, it's just Travis live. He plays Grounded, but he playing Subnautica right now. Oh, very nice. Okay.
You said there's just two things. Come on.
Yeah, I got the other one.
You do?
Yeah, are you coming?
Uh-huh. I don't see that you got the other one, but...
Oh shit, yeah, hold on, come back. Get.
I know where to put the chair.
The one I just... Okay. I was like, really?
Dropped it on the ground back here.
I know. Because I thought you were picking up the one I just fucking grabbed. So I dropped it to make sure you didn't pick it up again.
Damn it.
It is perfect.
Oh.
Alright guys, I'm taking a break from working on the base. This is where my chair is at now.
Ooh, chair?
Yeah, let's go kill some flying ants.
Do you see me, Dalton? Do you see where my chair is?
Probably passed by you a good couple times now.
I've been watching you this whole time.
Oh. Oh, I know where you are. Yeah, I fucking know it.
Oh, okay.
I thought you would be on the,
The light itself.
You are on the light chair. Well, no, you're on the stick.
I'm on the tiny little stick, yeah, sticking out above it. Like, if you get out of this chair, realistically, you just fall. You just die. Like...
Yeah, like that.
Andy Lion.
Did we get all of our things moved over here? Because I think we're missing the, like, spinning wheel thing.
That's what Derek should have grabbed. Unless
you broke my chair, you son of a bitch.
There you go.
Fuck you.
There you go, Shadow. I did it for you. He said
now I have
sabotage.
To rebuild the chair.
He said to sabotage someone. I was trying to get Dalton in the water, but it couldn't work. It was too fucking slow.
You know, I'm not mad that you fucked with me. I'm mad that you broke the chair. How fucking could you, bro?
Where are the grass pallets?
They're inside now. Second floor. Everything's on the second floor now.
I have to...
We can make another staircase in, like, don't worry about that.
We should make another staircase to go up this fucking thing so we don't...
Easier way up here?
Yes.
It won't let me build on the actual thing, by the way, but I can build, yeah, on the branch.
So did you finally clear out the lily pad, Derek, or is there more?
That's it out. I was just trying to get you onto the fucking water so I could erase some of the planks so then you would fall through the water. Sabotaging you, but instead I had to get Jaywalk because he's sitting in a chair overlooking an area, and that was the only best thing.
But you're like, okay, two things left, come on.
Yeah, so I was sitting there waiting, like, come on. That Shadow is asking for it. He's asking for me to sabotage someone, so I had it. Someone had to eat it. I'm sorry, Jaywalk, you had to eat it. It meant to be for Dalton.
I'm fine, but what you did to that chair will never be forgiven.
That's fine. Let's go to the basketball hoop next.
You leave that basketball hoop alone, you fucking psychopath.
We're gonna have so much room for activities.
And mutations cost so much. Damn.
No, I just left and came back. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You missed it? You missed me, Sabotage. You gotta be kidding me. I did all that for you.
You ruined my chair for nothing.
I made this for you. Oh, man.
You're welcome, your chair. I grabbed it. I told you it was the most important thing.
He was damn right. I must be out of distance of that box to be able to. I know we have fucking sprigs, like.
Oh, yeah, there's like a box, just all sprigs. And since we already had a full box, I was like, you know what? We don't need these extra 30.
Someone picked them up. They were in a different box. What I can hot stack into all the other boxes.
Wait a minute, where's the rest of the plant boxes?
This is all the plant boxes, is it not? Two green leaves, a yellow leaf, a mushroom, and then that hammer box?
Right here. I didn't even see this. Okay.
I've had worse, I guess.
I think we're looking pretty good. There's also some food down here. First floor.
A little chewy, but
there is one food.
Are you okay?
You all right, bro?
I need the food.
How is my water canteen out?
Hydration is the key to performance.
Oh. I don't have one. Oh, shit. I gotta go find him now. Damn it.
You okay over there?
No!
Okay? I'm gonna go fill up these waters.
I'm sorry, Shadow. I was trying to be quiet as much as possible because I know if I get too,
Wake up,
I didn't want to give it away until the process was done. So.
I don't get it.
What'd you do with the chair now, you stupid fuck? I saw you moving it.
So nothing.
I saw you moving it like 5 minutes ago. I just didn't give a shit. I'll just make a new chair, bro.
You saw nothing.
Only this chair will be bigger and better.
I'll build it out of grass planks,
It'll be
planks,
mega
bro.
Chair. Like,
yeah. I'll go full Minecraft on it and make like a 50-foot tall version of a fucking chair. Like, don't at me, bro. I will out-chair you.
So basically what happened, Shadow, is that he was sitting in a chair right here on the edge, observing his work he's done.
What Boys, I just noticed we can make a fucking oven.
Yeah, I saw that. I was wondering why we hadn't made an oven. Haven't made an oven yet.
I'm making one right now.
So what I did was just basically just recycle his chair, and he went far forward. luckily, he had a second floor, so it didn't really take much damage. But if he didn't have that second floor, he might be dead.
In the lab, but where's the water cooler at? Oh, there's a milk. Or a... Mega milk molar.
Oh, this is where we can make the good shit like the mite loaf and the spaghetti flea and the nachos.
I hate every single thing that you just said there.
Josh, I found a mega
milk.
Look
at all the recipes.
I know, I'm looking at
it. You found another mega?
I know.
Yeah.
I still hate it.
Alright, if you stay there, yeah, I can come to you in a second.
Oh, yeah, that
mite
loaf is going to be actually easy. It's aphid jerky. We need one aphid jerky and we'll have a whole bunch of fucking.
Mite loaf?
Well, actually, we need a bunch of aphid jerky, but yeah.
Are we all at the base?
I think so.
No, I'm at the lab. I'm waiting.
Waiting for what?
For me to come get a mega milk molar, I think that he found.
Oh, god damn it.
Fader.
I was gonna say, you're gonna be waiting a while. You're waiting on the world to change.
Waiting on the world to change.
Have we got enough lights in this damn place? Nope.
I think we do.
Brought back all the shit for it. I didn't bring back like a copy of one, but you can easily make one.
Smoothie. Oh. Human food. Okay. Cool.
They finally did it.
Uh-huh.
Thing I've been asking for forever. This game did it.
Uh-huh.
Human food.
You want to eat humans?
I am not played Conan Exiles.
I was gonna say they have slop. It doesn't even taste good. We need good human food. It needs to be like gourmet dog kibble, but for people.
It's
tired of having to give a shit about recipes.
It's
just let me make my fucking kibble and be done with it.
It's good for the soul. Fuzz in the Rocks is one of the best.
Oh god.
Oh. Super easy to make too. Oh, max health and heals. Yeah, Fuzz on the Rocks is super easy. We just need light fuzz, clay, and pebbles. Wow, we can make it like, we can make 27 of those right fucking now.
I might just go pick up your hammer up for you, if you're busy.
Nah, I'm done now. I was moving shit. My way to you. I gotta fix more wall shit when I get back, but it can wait till I get back. There's some fucking grass hanging over the edge here. Jesus, what the hell?
Hmm?
Alright, let's go take care of these lion... ant lions.
Better make sure we've got... all of us have our bows repaired and a butt ton of arrows.
I need a butt
ton. I am not fighting them things on the fucking ground, I'll tell you that.
Need a butt ton of arrows.
Make sure I got all my things equipped.
Not right now. I've got 160 right now. I can live with it. I'm gonna need her. No, I don't need to repair my.
Meals on wheels.
All right, time to try to find Dalton. You said you're in like the original lab on the other side of the tree.
Yeah.
Not even that far away.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I was actually surprised we didn't get
that far.
We probably saw it, and we just didn't have the hammer at the time.
The extra.
I want a spicy staff when we get there. I want to be a fucking tiny wizard.
Oh yeah, you might know. How the hell do we get to fight the... Where the hell do we find the spicy staff there, Shadow?
I already know.
Oh, you
just gotta do it. Yeah, I already looked all this stuff up. We just gotta do it. That's the thing about a lot of survival games. Sometimes you can know something, but knowing doesn't mean shit. Because you can know something, and now you know that you can't do it. Because, like, you need to prepare, basically.
It's right in here. Right there.
Oh, look at that.
Would you look at that? You want to know what I say when I see something like that?
Just look
at
it.
And you go to the field station now, too.
Oh, no!
Always happy to see a
Wait, why is there a... Who's talking to the fucking...
I'm talking to the robot.
Put that in a good spot. Alright. You'll never find your fucking chair.
Chair and seek.
Yes.
I unlocked a new room in the lab, by the way, just now with the assistant manager keycard and got some stuff out of it, so.
Sick.
Anything good?
Ooh, a zipline.
Zip R, whatever the hell.
That's a zipline thing, I think.
There's nothing in my actual inventory, though, so I don't know what the fuck. My little brother.
Where's the workbench? Am I close to it? Oh, there it is. Yep.
Zipline anchor.
Did it just, like, unlock recipes by finding it or something? Because, like, I don't have a physical item.
Yeah, you must have. With zipline, yeah. Oh, did you know we can make a bounce web? What the hell?
I know now.
Slam ball. What the hell, guys?
You say slam ball?
You just wait until I build that fucking court, man.
You better have
I'll put bounce pads in the floor.
Yeah, see, you fucking better.
I will rebuild the slam ball arena. I too grew up watching Spike TV.
It's on. I just watched it yesterday. It's on your actual live
it's
TV.
Still real.
Yes.
Oh my god. That's fucking crazy.
I was watching. Was it on Pluto? I think it was on Pluto. I was watching it on Pluto TV.
It might have made a comeback because I thought at one point it did get like taken off. You know.
It did.
Did you
guys
call
it
slam ball?
Yeah, slam ball. It's literally basketball with trampolines.
Oh.
It was awesome to watch.
Because I thought you guys were saying spike ball wrong.
Slam ball.
I've never heard of that.
Good stuff
I know.
There.
I know.
Okay, young one.
I know.
Dude, Pooks just came in my chat and said, dude, I forgot about Slam Ball. So he didn't forget. It was just buried up there. You know what else is back there? When you fall asleep watching Spike TV and you wake up at 3 a.m. and it's one of those fucking rock star fueled Joe Rogan Girls Gone Wild commercials. You wake up at 3 a.m. and you're like, what the fuck is on my TV?
No, it's when they're infomercials, it's like.
Bro, you know what will forever be stuck in my head?
Billy Mays here! Oh, no, not that
no,
one.
No, there was an infomercial on there that was for fucking dick pills, alright, when that was first becoming a thing. I think the brand was, like, Extends or something like that. And that's the commercial, I'll never forget it. They were like, check out the life of Smiling Bob, and it's just this, like, handsome, normal, white dude, you know what I mean? Like, looks like he works at a fucking office or whatever. And he's walking around the whole neighborhood with the biggest, like, creepy cheese fucking smile you've ever seen in your life. And basically, the joke is that he's all confident because he's got a rock-hard dick now.
Oh, God.
It's like, oh, okay, good for this guy, you know what I mean? And the fucking theme will live in my head forever. Just do 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 do. It's like, God damn it, why is it so catchy?
Wait, I know that one.
Do 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 do. Yep, it was a fucking dick pill commercial. You're welcome.
Oh, man. That just ruined my childhood.
It came on. Again, you fell asleep watching Spike TV because Fear Factor was on or some MMA fights or something. And then in your sleep, you fucking do, constantly.
Yeah.
It's like, because those infomercials played over and over for like an hour.
So you said MXC, right?
What?
On Spike? MXC?
No, I said MMA. Just
MMA.
Fights.
Oh, I'll see.
Because there was always like amateur fights and shit on there.
I always love watching MXC on there. Oh,
I don't know what the fuck that even is.
Japanese game show that was dubbed by Americans and they fucking just sit there and make fun of the whole fucking show. It's so funny.
Now, the only thing I can think of that I watched even remotely similar to that was the Ninja Warrior shit.
Yeah,
that shit fucked so hard.
Basically, that was basically what it was, but it is back in the 2000s before they had, you know, nice actual technology and engineering.
But it was like a game show, you said.
Yeah, it was a game show.
Yeah, Ninja Warrior wasn't a game show. It was just a, like, sports competition, basically.
Yeah, it was a challenge.
I still like
it. It was, like, really extreme compared to probably what the other stuff was.
Mount Midoriyama, like, when they would actually go to Mount Midoriyama.
Bro, it was only, like, once a season if you were lucky to see somebody good enough to make it that far, too.
And
remember that guy that was,
like,
a gas station owner and he ended up winning it? It was,
like,
what the fuck?
Random dudes.
Yeah, it wasn't, like, all the crazy athletic people.
And then it got popular and people were like, let's train for this and smash the course. That one dude was a fisherman, and he won it, like, I think a couple of times.
Yeah. I thought he also owned like the gas station that he like sold the fish at or something.
Maybe
we're thinking of the same guy. Yeah, he was like not like a super big dude. Like he was just kind of slender built. Like
he would be slender man.
There was a dude that did it that was like built like a brick fucking shit house. Like don't get me wrong. Like that dude would have fucking winked at you and you would have got a bruise. Like he was fucking humongous, you know. But then, yeah, the other guy was just like, I'm just a normal little dude, a little scrawny, if anything. And it was like, bro, how, like.
Well, and like that rope climb up to the summit of Mount Midoriyama, like that. That would be tough. I'm pretty sure they didn't have like. Well, I think they had like a harness. So, like, if you gave up or if you slipped or fell or something, someone would belay and catch you. But it was still kind of dangerous a little bit.
By the power of Helion, champion of the sun!
What? The nerdy shit that that kid just spit out when he fucking lit up that torch. Fucking blew my nerdy ass brain. Like, what the fuck did you just say, you dork? Like, Christ.
Alright, so what are we all doing now?
Finishing up this wall.
I thought you already made this wall.
I'm trying to finish up my
I had to
wall.
Refix it so it was fucking aligned correctly. Staircases. One right down.
And a bunch of shit to have up here. Talk about what species red ants are.
Oh dear Christ, please no.
This sounds funny. Oh, this one, let's see the player thing. This one's Pete, let's see.
No.
Pete's the fucking nerd that I think Dalton is.
Is it? Okay, perfect, even better. Oh, I got an ad break in a minute, so I'll make sure not to do anything for a whole minute after I start in here. I'll fill in these holes in.
What are you talking about?
I have an ad break in here in a minute. So, I don't want Shadow here.
Great. Yeah, sorry.
I don't want Shadow to miss anything here, so once my ad starts, I'll. Gonna...
Are we going after these ants tonight, or are we holding off on that? Because it's
the ant lions. I mean, we could go after them once and see how it goes. It's not like I know how to get there one way. I'm sure there's a different, better way.
If we're gonna do it, we should probably go do it.
Yes, sir. Mark. Oh, you did it this way. Oh, different.
I had to line it up correctly, was all. That way there wasn't a gap in the wall. Oh. We're really out of grass planks. Like, fuck.
Did someone say chop more?
Oh.
Did someone say bring grass home? Yeah.
All I heard was chop.
All I needed you to hear, so it works.
Alright, we're back now.
I'm on the other side of the wall.
Oh. 10 seconds what? 10 seconds for what?
Nice and clean.
There's actually a whole lot of grass over here.
You
will. I can't even move. I better cut some more down.
Alright, you can hear now. Good, good, good. We're eventually gonna go for the antlions here pretty soon. How many fucking walls are you putting in here? Or floors. Not
what?
Walls, floors.
Oh.
Gonna fix the fucking bullshit ground we're walking on. Boing.
There is low grass around.
What do you mean? Come over here.
The host
is stealing my grass.
Ishwa. Yeah, that's what he is on Twitch here.
I'm not the host.
You are. No, no. Since Ishwa and I are both streaming, Goose is the host.
Also, are you putting gates in that wall somewhere, Goose? Or is it just like a complete fuck you? Nothing in, nothing out. Like
nothing in, nothing out. I'll
what is this, Attack on Titan?
I need to put doors in.
I mean... We can go that far. Let's get a freaking Minecraft server going. And we'll put it all on not even survival. We'll put it on what the hell is it called?
Hardcore?
One. No, God no, no.
Absolutely. You ever played a hardcore Minecraft, bro? It's so fun.
It is
he
not
cried
fun.
About going on normal because I didn't put it on peaceful. He's there's no way.
I'm
in
sorry.
Hell
there was zombies and skeletons. He got scared.
Like I said, I am fairly new still to the Minecraft scene, so. I would, for the first hour, I would have liked, to get, somewhere. Accomplish. We had nothing to accomplish. All we knew is that...
You don't need to accomplish anything. That's the point of the game. The point of, I promise you, every single survival game, Minecraft included, because it basically kind of started the modern trend, every single one of them, the point is not to have fun. I dead-ass mean that.
The point is to
fucking struggle. So, exactly.
Yeah, I can't. If I can't get 20 minutes of...
Then that's how it works. That's the point. That's what I mean. They're meant to be bullshit. They're not meant to be something you actually do, basically, unless you just get good.
Then why play anything if it's not meant to, have fun? That's not the point of playing a video game.
It depends on what you see as fun, though. Like, some people, again, get to the point where it's like, if it's easy, it's not fun. It's fucking boring. And that's why those games exist. And if that's not the type of game you want to play, that's fine. But, like they're not meant to be played on pussy easy mode. They're meant to fuck you up.
All I needed was 20 minutes to acquaint myself.
Nope, 0 minutes. Dying over and over is part of the process.
The thing is, he wasn't even dying to the mobs. He got fucked by powdered snow, which he didn't even know existed.
Son of a...
To be fair, yeah, fuck powdered snow. It's annoying.
It's actually super useful, though.
I know. It is annoying, though, when you're walking and you just fall in a fucking hole and you're like, bleh.
Because if you just, collect it and you want to be like, you know what, this is my hole, and I'm going to dig straight
this
down.
Is my hole.
Damn, your friend should do the kid hole. Voice. Sounds better... Sounds better like that. Wonder what?
What? He was talking about me, probably.
Do the kid voice.
Because I did the thing where I talked like these.
Didn't even realize you did that.
Yeah, because I was like, you go. I don't remember what I said, but it was like something about like, okay, we go over here now. Okay, I think we filled in every fucking hole here.
Yes.
That's too bad.
This is what she said.
Please do something.
But we're collecting the grass I chopped.
But see what I mean, too? Like, what we just did for the last hour, you're like, oh my god, I'm so bored. Where Goose and I are both like, bro, I could do this exact same shit for 5 more hours. Like, it's fine.
We have
Goose
a lot
like,
of
I have
shit
a wall
to
build.
Do here.
Like, This is what I mean by, like, we're just a different animal when it comes to these type of games. Goose is like, this wall? You're like, wow, this wall is fucking huge, Goose. What are you doing? And Goose is like, this wall? This is the inner wall. Do we all have arrows? Like, are we good?
I'm guessing like 70 will probably do.
Yeah, depending on how many we want to kill when we're there.
Let me double check. How many do I have?
We also, by the way, it is like way across the map. Like, not way, way across the map, but like over where like the trash is, right? It's like slightly north of the trash. And I know a way to get in where you have to go in the Black Ant Hill, unfortunately. But I'm sure there's a better way to get in.
Yes.
I just don't know it.
Cool.
Yeah.
Is there a way to starve to death faster?
I wish I could punch you in the face to help.
Right, we turned off friendly fire. So are you guys safe when the mower comes along? There is no mower. The house is, and the yard is basically abandoned.
Just to really fuck with you. Look out for the mower.
Bro, imagine in a DLC, they add a fucking, like, those have you seen them? They're like Roombas. Yeah, they're like Roombas, but they're fucking for your yard.
Mm-hmm.
Have you seen those?
I've never seen
them. It's like a Roomba, but it mows your lawn. It
has like a thousand fucking like little blades on it. Oh yeah.
Yeah, and it has all the same sensors and shit, like a Roomba does. So it's like it runs into something. It's like, oh, never mind. Turns around, it goes the other way. Like,
are you guys
I'm
like,
just mow around this. Like,
I saw.
No, I've seen one in real life. I was at a fucking McDonald's and I looked at the lot across from me. I think it was like a bank, and there's this little robot just. I'm like, bro, what is that? Like, I was so thrown off. Then I googled it and I spent 10 minutes reading. I was like, what the fuck? Like, these are a thing? Okay.
Oh yeah,
we now had, I want one.
So they thought I'd get one at work. There's teachers like
they were gonna replace you. They were gonna take your job.
I was sitting there like, I'm like, go ahead. I'm still looking at it. I'm like, you're like, guys realize as soon as it gets over 2 inches, two inches of grass being grown, it can't mow. It can't. It won't.
It's gonna get full. Yeah.
Well, not even that. It won't. It won't cut it. It can't. It can only cut it if it's. A certain height. It can't.
Right. Well, that's the point of it. You're supposed to use them for a small space, and you're supposed to basically leave them on constantly. It's basically a robot pet.
Yes. Yeah.
Kind of like, you know, again, like a Roomba. You just leave it on, and it's just like walking around your yard.
Why
like, oh,
I do that? Damn it.
This grass is an eighth of an inch taller, bitch. You know what that means.
Shit.
Oh yeah, so let me stash these fucking like bombs and shit. I don't know why I even have bombs on me. Where'd I even find this shit?
Oh, look at all the grass. So much.
What is all this shit and how did it end up in this box? I swear to God.
Hopefully it's not my box. Oh no.
It was the stone box that has a bunch of shit in it that ain't stone.
No, I put my stuff in an unmarked box.
Over here trying to keep shit somewhat organized and somebody's like, I'm gonna just put twigs in the rock box. Fuck them. Like, who? Why?
I wanna watch the world burn.
You motherfucker. You know what? Fuck my chair. I don't care. Keep the chair. Just put shit in the right box, alright? Like, come on. Come on, man. Just like, come on. It's the box, man.
What if we can put a zip line from, like, up here all the way down to where Dalton's at now?
That'd be cool.
You're the cool.
I gotta find some clovers in our storage because I'm not leaving here without shit to make a bed just in case.
Of gunk.
Alright.
Get everything. One ant lion massacre for ant lion greatsword. Okay. Two. Go to upper yard for tough gunk for mint mace. Okay. Three. Obliterate everything. Okay. Solid process.
What did I... Okay, never press N on your keyboard.
Doesn't that, like, hot drop everything nearby? To
yes. Nearby yes. So I just stuck all my fucking arrows back in the box. Like, damn it.
Become the game version of Itachi and leave the wolf spider, Sasuke. I like it. I like it. Naruto analogy. Yes. Yes. The coming.
Okay. Speaking now I am ready to head for the antlions.
Animes. I am in Black Clover. I am. What part am I on now? Oh, they're doing the training slash fighting. To see who can get into the Royal Guards, the Royal Knights, whatever the hell they call them.
Right, so they're gonna have the little tournament.
Yeah, they're in. They're having tournaments right now. They just finished the whole first round. I think they're about.
So you got to see
round.
The Asta and Longinus fight, eh?
Asta and what's his name?
Longinus. It was the guy that attacked them when they were in the Witch Forest, and he was all like cocky and kind of a dickhead.
Yes. Yes.
And Asta went all fucking demon on him.
Also went demon
shit
on.
Was sick.
Yes. Yeah.
Let's see, what are we gonna
so how do we get out of this big ass wall that Goose built other than just jumping over the edge up here? We're using
there's
this
there's a door at the end.
Okay, I was like
I can move it around and I could sit in it, but I don't want to give the chair away, so I'm gonna let them figure it out. I don't want to give away my location because it'll say my name above where I go.
Oh, gosh, dang it!
All right, are we ready to head to the antlions or not?
Yes.
No, because I just pulled everything out of this box. But after that, yes. Except that I have no food and I'm about to die.
Samesies.
I also have no food or water, like at the moment.
Honestly, I'm just kind of waiting.
My chair, Derek. I see my chair, Derek.
No! You did not! No!
Was it inside the base?
Oh, I fell to my death. That's worth it.
Yes.
It's worth it.
Even better, I love it. That's fucking hilarious.
Oh, god damn it.
So dumb.
What happened?
I respawned at the lily pad.
Oh. I should respawn here. Where's the bed at?
They on the second floor. They're tucked away in a corner towards the actual tree.
Oh.
Oh no!
Where'd I fall at? Where's my fucking bag? What'd you do with my chair now, you dickhead? I found it, so he fucking moved it. I swear to God.
It's even better because you died and had to respawn all the way over there.
Right, which gave you time to fucking hide it again. It was like fucking perfect.
I hope the wolf spider gets nice and warm and cozy.
You son of a bitch, I know where it's at. You think you're gonna stop me from getting my chair with that simple shit? Knock, knock, bitch. Daddy's home. He wants his chair. Alright, I'm in the tree. I don't see my chair. I see something we need to fucking blow up, though. Give me a bomb.
I don't know where a bomb is at.
Somebody still got a splat burst on them?
No.
Or nah?
No.
Alright, I'll check boxes.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh.
Did you get what you fucking deserve? Did you go in there and get fucked by a wolf spider?
Oh my god. He almost
got me. Yeah, he got what he deserved. You got a bomb? Yeah, inside the tree. We got a spider to deal with in here?
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
Nah. You just outrun it. It's fine. Spider. Might want to consider steering clear
of it. It's taking me a very long time to die.
Ow. Okay. Be very careful coming back in, Dalton. I have its attention. What are you doing?
I'm just
like
saying...
crouching underneath it. You were in the funniest fucking spot from my view, dude.
Every time it shoots, it's like it's teabagging me.
Basically. Just y'all want to come help me kill this thing so we can get it done sometime this year? Because, like, I'm not doing very much damage.
Oh, look, here's my arrows. Here, let me pick up your arrows.
Oh, God. It turned on Dalton.
Oh, no! I'm fine. Everything is fine.
Keep running out of stamina.
Look, you got some arrows here.
Are we, like, shooting perfectly fucking sick there for a second?
We were, yeah, and then I ran out of stam.
Alright, the spider is dead. Fucking woohoo. Damn, Dalton, how many arrows of mine did you pick up?
I only had 71, and I picked up, like, 20-some-ish.
I might have grabbed some of yours as well.
Nah, that's fine. I have 109, right, so we're fine.
Where'd a bomb go?
There's a rock right there.
Guys, it tripped.
Right here.
Huh? Oh. Where'd it go? At least I didn't lose all there it is.
Is that a white bomb or a sticky bomb?
White.
We'll see if it works. It worked.
A mega molar.
No.
What do you mean no?
Oh, you have. I didn't really. He has one. Nice. Woo!
Which reminds me, I need to go to the field station.
Why?
But we can get.
Oh, that's true. All
right. Are we gonna?
As far as I'm concerned, we're ready to go out, yeah.
Okay, well...
I could really use some food and some health, but that's it.
Yeah, I mean, kinda same. I have plenty of water, but yeah, next to no food.
Peeping time!
Molar infusion upgrade. Oh! Accidentally spent on my max health and didn't mean to. Did y'all see anything from that or no?
No.
God damn it, I wanted the max active mutations and I accidentally spent it on max health. Fuck me. Can I not, like, refund that? Son of a bitch.
We had 3 gold ones and 3 white ones, right?
Dalton, pick this up.
Yeah, I spent one of the blue ones by, or blue slash white ones by accident.
Ooh, omnoms.
Did me too.
Oh, yeah, omnoms.
Now, for the group things I spend, it upgrades our consumable stack size, resource stack size, and arrow stack size. Arrow stack size, resource stack size. Why not?
Is that for the...
That's for the,
that's
gold
for the group.
Ooh, yeah.
There's a
nice. Now arrow stack to 25 instead of just 20.
Woo!
Oh, Josh, I'm guessing your blue one, you spent one or two or something.
I accidentally spent one, yeah, I didn't mean to.
So we can all go spend our own blue one.
Oh, so you guys still have 3 blue ones?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah, I want to spend it then.
That's about,
no,
that's
I
want
to keep it
because
I want
earlier,
the max
yeah.
active mutation, yeah.
But I was asking you guys earlier, you said no.
Well, that's what I mean. It just didn't make sense. Like, the way the system works does not make sense intuitively. Like, if I have to individually spend them, I should also have my own individual, like, group number that isn't the same as your guys' number. Like, you shouldn't get credit for one I found and vice versa, you know what I mean? Like, that's what made it confusing. Like, why would we get to spend them individually when we only found one? That essentially makes one worth 4. It's cool. It just doesn't make sense.
But it's just camping you out. I don't know. What to
yeah, do. I've got a orb weaver that wants my dick while I'm in this field station. And there's a baby, too. What the fuck? And I'm getting out of here. Fuck y'all.
Yeah,
I just ran between its legs. I was like, uh-uh. Bye.
I don't need to spend that point right now. I'll come back later.
Right, and well, like I said, I don't even want to spend my 2 points because I want that third point so I can get the fucking extra mutation.
Yup.
But I accidentally bought one upgrade in max health, so I guess there we go.
When Atlanta, we're doing the rampage right now as we speak.
A gas mask on.
Cool.
Die. And heading to the trash ant. Can't even talk. Black ant, like trash heap base.
Okay.
Because like I said, I know one way into the sandbox, and it involves the black ant hill. I'm sure there's a better way. I just don't know it. Please don't kill me long before I get to the base. Please fuck off, you stupid poison irradiated bastard.
Oh yes, I do have steel. Yes.
Try to kill for some food on the way.
Oh, a big old baseball here.
I ran past that just a little bit ago.
Fucking massive. Can you beat it up at all and like get some like leather or anything off of it?
I don't think so. I think it's just like a landmark. Oh god damn it. I fell in the hole. How do I get out of this?
Fuck. Oh, you little shit. Leave me alone. I want nothing to do with you. Little red mites? How they are?
Exactly that. Red lawn mites.
Yep. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, Jesus! It's a nasty ass looking.
On a trash heap, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just gotta find the fucking way there. Yeah, I am looking for the path across. I'm about fucking lost right now.
I'm gonna try this leaf. See how far this gets me.
Oh, man. Oh, it's a hell of a drop.
We should just make a...
Oh, bad idea.
Fucking bridge somewhere? Man. Probably.
Yeah, to make a grass plank over.
Better way to make a staircase to the picnic table and use silk rope to complete zipline to the sandbox. That's what Shadow is saying here.
Cool. Yeah, if I knew what any of that even meant, I would do it.
Fuck, there's more shit. How the hell did you see you guys?
I don't know, I still can't find a way to cross this fucking trench like thing. I hate this fucking trench,
bro. You guys are, I think I was like, how the fuck?
I think if you just keep going along the right side, I think that's the best way.
Yeah. I eventually found a fucking path that cut across it, now I'm right behind Goose and there's shit right behind us.
I'm right behind Dalton, so...
Gotta make it there before I fucking die, then I can respawn. Yeah, but I gotta make it here before I die.
We need digging tools. Digging two. For that gum.
Uh-oh. For what? The gum? Oh, it needs digging?
Uh-oh. Digging two, yeah.
Yeah. I thought it was gonna be the hammer. Makes sense though.
We need a pebblet and silk rope over here still. That's right.
To finish that thing, we need pebblets. Because we keep forgetting silk rope is the main problem, because pebblets you can just find, right?
I got pebblets right now.
Yeah, I was going to pick these up, but then I saw you doing it, so I was like, okay.
Isn't there a fire here? Beautiful.
Yeah.
Should be.
Can we make another one?
If you brought the stuff, I don't see why black not. I just found a random Wilbur up here.
Equals black ant shovel. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, we already have that recipe. We just haven't done it yet.
Oh, gotcha. Okay.
All right, I put everything I had into that fire. Now I'm gonna rest at this bitch before I fucking die. Yeah, make sure y'all set your respawn.
I'm gonna go around and find some dry grass.
There's a ton back the way we came.
Right.
I just didn't think to grab it on the way.
You want the pebble for the fire or for the weaver?
Go ahead and finish off the fire so we can actually use it, because we won't be able to use the weaver even if you do the pebbles.
Okay.
So we still need the silk rope.
How much dry grass do we need for the other
fire? For what?
For the other fire. Already done. I had it.
Oh.
The fire's built.
Sick.
If you can find one sap on the way, though, that'll finish a light. I thought I saw some just a second ago.
Who's best at parrying? I don't know. Anyone better than everyone else at parrying? I know I'm not.
It's just gonna be like a timing thing, yeah.
It's like, it's probably me or Josh.
Yeah.
I've got two sap.
I'm telling you right now, at least from my experience earlier, bro, I do not even want to try to fucking melee fight an antlion. But to be fair, when I did that, I also only had like tier 1 everything. So, it took forever to kill that fucker with the bow and arrow. One point, I know I saw a stick and sap. There it is.
I already have the sap. It was just the one sap for the thing, right?
Yeah, one sap finishes off that light.
Yep.
Fucking now I'm at the stage where I'm gonna eat or die, and I'm half tempted to just let it die.
There's food back here at the base.
Is it done cooking, or? Oh, there it is.
But...
that tastes surprisingly I've got not
eight
terrible.
Food if someone needs something.
Yeah, I just took that one. Just pretend it's beef jerky. Pulling on
there. Damn it! Fucking auto stack. I accidentally got rid of my canteens.
I threw a couple aphids on the ground right at your feet, Derek.
Okay, whoever is best wears acorn armor, since with that, I will focus more on them. Oh, okay.
Didn't bring any.
Yeah.
We didn't have any.
I
think
right.
We used to have acorn back. Iron. Acorn.
Yeah, it was. But I think the ladybug is just, like, better. I don't know.
Yeah. Oh. Alright, let's give it a whirl. It's 11:30. I'm ready for bed.
There's two things here that someone can grab.
I just need a water. Got water. Because I fucking auto-stacked my damn canteens into the boxes and didn't grab them.
The ball.
Does that have water in it?
Good.
Gotta find out. I mean, even if it doesn't, an empty canteen is better than no canteen. Can't even fucking pick it up, Jesus. And no, this does not have water in it.
Here you go, this does. Here you go.
I mean, you can keep that. Don't even need I to have boil a it. +4 on me.
Yeah, like I said, I had a +4, and I think I had two, like, or a +1, you know what I mean, for the 4, and I think I had two regular ones.
I mean, this
but
is
then
probably
I, you know, hit the end key and fucked myself.
Oops.
Do we want to sleep before we go in, or do we just want to go in? Okay, because like I said, the only way I found so far to get in there, and again, I'm sure there's, you know, obviously a different way you could get in, even not. Oh, why arena cutscene? Are y'all seeing this too?
Mm-hmm.
Dr. Schmechter, the
director.
Director.
Director Schmechter.
These specimens are the breakthrough we've been looking for, just like you predicted. We're close to eliminating the raisining problem. Our team was up all night recalibrating the spacer.
I see. Of course, my hypothesis was correct. I hope all of you remember this moment the next time you question my
methods. Well, it's best at night to go in there and kill antlions, really.
Now then, what progress has been made?
Probably because they're fucking sleeping and not gonna just gangbang us.
Oh, probably.
Bro, that shit—they fucking burrow and shit. It's terrifying.
Can't wait to see it.
First time I went in there again, I was wearing like fucking at that point it would have been like gas mask and I think like my spider armor, right? And had like tier 1 fucking weapons and shit. I was like, what the fuck?
Too bad for you, little ones. Prepare the specimens for termination.
Termination? Fuck that up, we're just little.
This isn't what I signed up for.
Oh no.
Another vision. Alright, let's go.
That was a crazy dream.
Also, yeah, make sure your gas masks are still on right away because there'll be that food.
I'm just gonna hang back till you knock it out.
This is in the sandbox, huh?
Is all my food already? Damn.
Yeah, basically all my food and water's gone. Yeah.
Yeah, I had full fucking food and water when we went to bed. That's annoying.
The only part that really annoys me about the food and everything in this game so far is that it seems like we have no way to preserve.
Ants moving with purpose.
Here's some crappy ass jerky. You want that?
Oh, rotten food? No, I don't want rotten food. Fuck.
And once we get in the Black Ant Hill, if we're lucky, they might have some food on the ground for us too. The big issue is going to be water, in my opinion.
Yeah.
Work your black ant here.
Move along, ant. Move along.
Armoring up. Another black ant. You mind your business, I'll mind mine. Another black ant. Wonder what these ants are up to in the sandbox.
There's food in these mushrooms. That's the good thing.
Wonder what really? Are up to in the sandbox. That's what do you hit them with? Like the axe?
Yeah, level 2 axe. Yeah.
These are food.
The small mushrooms I grabbed.
We haven't analyzed these chunks that I have. Too strange to eat. Just right for grinding. Interesting. Yeah, how'd you get food off of them?
Oh, these small ones over here.
I don't see any small ones.
Where am I right now?
Oh, the little white ones. Yeah. God, please, yeah.
Food?
Yeah, I'm grabbing a whole bunch of here. Ooh. Gold tooth up here. Gold tooth up here. In this can.
You go underwater to get in there?
Yep. I can't access it, so you have to eat it. I cannot fucking get that damn coal. Woo! Yeah, the little white mushrooms, yeah.
I never knew that they were food.
Oh, I gotta put my gas mask back in and go on. Who has plenty of inventory space? Because I do not.
That's a mint, isn't it?
It is, I'm gonna try to chomp it. it up.
Bonk.
Ice cap mint. I guess I do have my whole bottom row. I'll pick them up. Mint shard. Rotten garbage.
I got plenty of space if you wanted me to.
Okay, but yeah, I suppose we better go in the anthill now. We're gonna try to get to these antlers.
Ants moving with purpose.
All right, I'm going in. Everybody following?
Yep,
I'm close. I don't know.
Now, I don't remember the exact path, okay? I just remember that there was like a weird alt path I took, and I was like, what the fuck is this? And I came up inside the sandbox, and I again was like, wait a minute, what the fuck is this?
Edible food here. Pick what you can for like 5 seconds.
True. If you just hold E, you'll consume it right from the ground, too.
I was definitely here longer than 5 seconds.
Okay.
Okay, so at least our food is better off.
Yeah.
Water's still pretty fucked. I mean, I have one in this canteen, but I'm gonna save it until it's like drink or die.
Hate that if you have two canteens,
is
if you have
one, we're supposed to be going?
Like, swap to the other one that has
one. Yeah, for the most part, Goose. Keep,
Alright, so
one is sticking to the left, kind of.
What's down here?
I believe this is the
way. This is good. But now instead of following, yeah, don't follow, I don't remember where exactly I went from. Somewhere in this general area that I was able to find this weird ass cave. It like wrapped around for what felt like fucking forever. Finally came out.
Oh, is it? What's over this way?
Yeah, try this.
Oh, well, this is a dead end except an explodey rock. Also, Josh is.
We have a bomb on us? Oh, I am being chased. Holy shit.
Yeah, I don't have a bomb. I wonder if anyone, yeah, if anyone does have a bomb.
I didn't bring any, I'll tell you that much. Fucking. One's down. Two down. So this way was a dead end except for an explodey rock. Did you keep following the power wire, Goose?
I found it.
Yeah, because I think that was what I was going to check next. Alright, yep, keep following this power wire. Okay. Ahead of us.
This heat is unbearable.
Heat is unbearable. Oh.
Oh god. Oh shit. Oh shit. Run.
That's what? Not a lion thing, is it? Oh, they're fighting each other, aren't they?
There's a spider and an antlion. Yeah, just let them do their thing.
Dalton, I know you're thinking, don't do it.
I know you're thinking, don't do it.
At least it's clean. Ish.
Looks like one of them's dead. Wait, no.
No.
Oh, yeah, we're sizzling. Sizzling voice, yeah. That's what,
Why is spicy?
That's what Shadow was saying. Yeah. It's too hot for us to be at. That's where they. That's where we're supposed to go at night.
Well, that's dumb.
I didn't have that problem last time, but I also probably wasn't in the middle of the day. I was probably in that transition period. I wonder if we can get protected from that by making the antlion like wide brim hat. Yeah, sizzle protection. So we need to make antlion armor to be able to come here more reliably. Antlion parts, silk rope, and boy. I don't know where the fuck to get boiling glands, but I know where to get pretty much it.
Oh no, there's no fight deck here. And he brewed.
I shot the wolf spider.
Yeah, I'm going up, taking a couple shots on my antlion and coming back.
Antlion's halfway down. Tough masking girl. Oh shit, I'm gonna burn. And I'm gonna die too.
Come on, Dan.
Oh shit. Oh, it's behind us.
It's in there.
Get him.
I was sure that was. I've got you, Hoop.
Oh! I'm coming, Goose. Oops. Oh, that's right. From the fire doesn't matter.
My fucking shield. He wants my booty. Yeah!
Alright, I grabbed his parts, I think.
Go get another one.
They're still fighting.
Oh, what? I don't have any antlion parts. Did one of y'all get the parts?
I think Goose
maybe.
Did.
Maybe.
Antlion down.
Okay, that's fine, as long as we got it.
Wolf spike's close.
Woohoo! Ah, he's in here.
He's dead. He's
dead. Let me in. I'm burning.
He's dead.
I'll go grab the antlion. It's far.
Yeah. Okay, so antlion parts.
Oh,
we got
bitch.
The pincher and three parts. Wait.
And give me the parts.
I'm gonna try something, alright? If I die.
Sizzle to death.
Give me a long walk for you if you die. You can't pick up your shit.
It works.
Are you safe there?
You can go from shadow to shadow, yep.
Wait.
Fucking sandcastle, bro.
I see it.
If he makes it first.
Oh,
oh hell
boy.
Yeah. You can go up underneath the big blue like Lego brick looking thing. Cause I dipped back like behind a little bit, I did not run all the way forward. Now I'm running where Goose is running.
Anyone
actually
have
now
bandages?
I'm gonna stop in this pot. I do not.
Oh, I'm super low health.
Thank goodness.
I may die here.
Good dog. Oh look at that dog.
Oh yep, I died there. I hit. Okay, so fair warning, if you go anywhere near them, the hitbox on the cactus makes zero fucking sense.
Ooh,
like okay. I walked next to it and got fucking hit. Like I have no, there's no way that touched me.
I wonder if being in the water helps cool you down.
With the sizzle? Yeah.
The water is insta-cool. Oh, there's a science over here. Goose.
Nice.
Goose, if you have the part, the
I am running for my life.
There's an analyzer over here in the water. Nice and safe in the water.
I'm gonna get to Dalton as soon as I can when I get in there in the fucking water.
Yeah, you get to the water, you're set. I'm trying to find where Goose is at. Oh, how the hell did you get over there? No, thank you. I'm gonna sizzle up and burn.
Now finding my way back through this black anthill to get out to you guys is gonna be interesting.
Is this good dog?
Once we get antlion armor, we should move into the sandcastle.
Oh god.
Move again.
Just make another base. be on it. It's fine.
With a zipline, it would be great. Because there's this belly dog here that's like here all the time.
Dude, this water would be hot as fuck.
But you wouldn't be sizzling hot.
You're right, you'd be boiling.
Oh, they go in the water? Don't tell me they go in the fucking water.
Okay, I won't tell you.
You'll just have to find out on your own.
Trying to kill me. Someone wants to kill me.
Yeah, he's near the water.
The lab is over here, Goose. If you die, just respawn at the field station.
Okay, thank you.
Good to know. That way, if I make it close enough, and I can just hit respawn at field station. Because this sucks.
My safe place.
Do the thing.
What thing? Oh, sorry. Analyze. Yep.
The antlion parts might already be analyzed because I brought
some
home.
Not this part.
Not the pincer. Okay.
Well, yeah, the pincer.
The parts
the part
were,
has been.
Ooh, yeah.
Great sword. That's that
yeah.
thing.
Kind of saying, yeah. About. Yeah.
Perfect.
All right. Do I just make a run straight for you, or is there a shadow somewhere I can stop at?
Just run.
Yeah, just run.
Oh, in the waters, just chill. Oh hell yeah. Yeah.
A little oasis.
Wait, so did you die from sizzling?
No, I had super low health and I ran into a cactus.
I wonder if I can die from sizzling, because I've got no health at all.
Tried to hug a cactus.
Another thing of water over here, boys. Work. Where I'm at, if you can run straight, there's the truth. There's another thing of water right where I'm at.
Like boys.
Go to the top of the hill and
we
come down.
We can go into the source of the
okay.
water. There's a
so
hose
I can't,
over here.
I
can't,
tried. You can't go up the hose, sadly.
Break the cactus, so that's good to know. Oh god, an antlion just came at me.
Looks like we're sending him to meet his maker.
Is that a treasure chest?
Meat?
Yeah, treasure. There'll be treasure there.
You can't tell me I can't chop up the aloe vera. That's got to be a thing. It's like a healing
melted
thing in every instance.
Key. We need a melted moat key to open this fucking treasure chest.
I can't chop up the aloe vera and get like healing juices or something? Come on.
Oh, fuck you, fall damage. Should I just respawn? I mean, it's close enough. I'll just respawn.
Oh, am I gonna? Oh, what is this? What is this?
About to just find the key by accident?
No, not yet. But I think I found a way into the castle.
Oh?
Maybe the key is in the castle.
The analyzer thing, isn't it? Yeah, the mixer.
Okay, the chest is in the water. Interesting.
Leave me alone, you fucking asshole! Ah!
Like that, Derek died.
I almost did die.
Yeah, because you almost jumped too short.
No, I definitely jumped too short. It hurt.
Oh, you did.
I think it hurt.
Can't waste food.
Holy shit, that was a swim. Get me out of this water.
What's up? What's up now?
Oh, we're in like a shady spot. Perfect.
What's up? I'm gonna kill this one. This antlion is mine.
Oh!
It's like right next to me. Why can I not get it?
Sight. Boom. He just tossed me. He tossed me. Oh.
Do you know where the weak spot is on these guys?
I haven't peeped them yet.
Oh, in the eye.
Weakness is just slashing and salty. They don't have like a spot.
Oh.
My turn. Headline parts.
Wait, where's this? Oh, there's the sand castle. I don't know if there's a way in there. I'm on the outside of the fucking sandbox.
What would you go and do that for?
Sorry, what? What happened?
Got outside the sandbox, apparently.
Yeah, you can see me. I can see you guys.
What is this? Supreme Marble takes a level 3 hammer. Damn. Well, I pissed off an antlion if anyone's near me.
Come to the juice box.
Talking about.
On your right.
Why am I sizzling here? What the hell?
I don't know. What the? Why? I'm burning.
I was just fine. Ah.
Water. Get to the water.
Like, what the hell?
Yeah, is there not a way into the castle? There's gotta be.
There isn't. I ran all the way around it. We're gonna have to make a bridge.
Unless there's like an underwater entrance.
Maybe.
Found some science underneath this bucket.
I make this jump. Oh, you're so close.
Why am I sizzling?
I know, that's what I was thinking too. Like, I don't understand why the hell I'm sizzling.
Is there anything in the bucket?
Up underneath the red bucket, I found some science. Yeah, I'm thinking we can't get into the sandcastle without, like, zip lines and shit. You know, like a way to, like, glide slash fly or something.
Glide. Ooh. Now, is there a big enough jump place for me to glide from? Maybe the juice box? Use the...
way through. Look at all that trash built up.
If we had any building materials, I would say you just build like a fucking bridge right here or some shit, but...
Yeah, there's a... I can make it to the fucking sandcastle, but there's no way in, really.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, there's a way in right here, but I just... Or a way over there, at least, but like...
Maybe...
I'm sizzling, Joss. I gotta...
Yeah, so am I.
Jump in the water. I guess we need to wait...
Bro, that killed me. Are you for real? Fuck off.
Why is it... Yeah.
Oh, there is grass right here. So, we could build a bridge, boys.
I kind of need to get off.
Yep.
I know. If we build a bridge across there, we could just throw down beds and be there.
There's also a lab down here. We have a assistant manager key card. We can.
Yeah.
Check out the lab.
Yeah, if you go near where the field station is, there's grass. So I'm going to bring some over here to try to build a bridge across that gap. What it looks like, maybe like 4 things.
Yeah, because I was able to get on top of the red sandbox, and then I could jump onto the actual sand castle.
Yeah, there's a zipline anchor here.
What the fuck? Oh shit. Get to the water, get to the water, get to the water! Oh, that person's gonna die if she doesn't get water here in next minute.
Where are we building this thing at?
Seconds.
I've started it over there. Right where you can, like, the shortest gap across.
Anyone have any extra water?
No, you're probably just gonna have to die and spawn at the field station.
I just watched a juice drop.
Oh.
But you're...
I fucking hate grass and water.
I wonder if I can get there by doing what I'm about to do.
poncho label on it, and kids would probably drink this up. Call it swamp. If I don't eat, I'm gonna fall over.
Ah! Damn you, you son of a bitch.
I got to the back side of the castle.
Can we get across that bridge yet, Goose?
Yep.
Alright, cool, because I got two antlions pissed off at me.
Ah, there's antlions over here.
Damn it.
Son of a bitch.
Ton of them, too.
Oh, good. I'm so
I thought we'd be safe.
Where should you guys this bridge at?
Like, directly at what would be, like, the front gate of the castle?
Oh, god damn it.
Picked up?
Oh, I'll just die.
Beware. Move slowly.
Oh, there's the antlion. Hi there, buddy.
If we put... What is this?
Why is there so many?
Sturdy quartzite. If we go up on the ramparts, we could put down beds up here and be safe.
Yeah, I mean, might as well for now. I've got some materials to build some, so I'll do it right here.
That was fucking stupid. Now I'm actually kind of butthurt.
Well, fuck, I did. Did I not? I didn't grab my bag yet. Fuck.
What is going on, dude?
Alright, I gotta grab my bed to have my bag to have the materials to make the bed.
If it hits you, it cancels your
job. I gotta grab my bed to have a bag.
Fuck me. Now I'm gonna
die. Bro, what? You can't jump into the water there. You just die. Like, it's not deep enough or something. Fucking on. I'm like an inch tall. That's enough water.
Okay, so you know a way up or something?
Me?
Yes.
Yeah.
Good. I did that.
But I ain't gonna tell you. No, I'm just
gonna finally.
Follow me.
It took 18 fucking tries. Made it.
Rabbit's Mortnor lipstick. Call pass. Looks like it's
yeah, if I can just get my ass up there, I have the materials to make the beds.
Gotta look out for the antlion though.
Oh, they're in here as well.
Yeah. So you gotta get up on like the walls.
Oh no, Dalton, don't die.
Shit. Proceeds to die.
He's on the bridge. Derek, look out. Derek, run. Run, boys, run.
Run.
Okay, now come up here, Derek.
Hold on, I'm gonna help you work. Okay, no, it's Dalton.
I'm already up here.
It's Dalton. Here, come here.
I want my bag.
Oh, goodness.
Okay.
And then we're just gonna make beds up in here.
Are they down there?
Did I get it? Why is there so many?
I don't know where Josh made them.
I'm making them right now.
Run past him. Run past him. You're fast. Okay.
That respawn point. Ooh.
Terrifying.
Which I mean, of course, come daytime, this would suck. We'd probably cook, but.
Yes.
Thank you. Dalton, are you okay?
Alright, that's gonna be it for us now.
Absolutely, that's gonna be it for us on this stream tonight.
Alright, yep. That's it for us then. We'll see you guys maybe tomorrow night for streaming something else. Probably Diablo.
I'll figure it out.
Probably Diablo.
I won't complain about Diablo.
Oh no.
Do you want to drop a bed down here?
Y'all have a good night. We'll see you tomorrow for Diablo.
Yeah, I missed the
Most
jump.
Likely.
Here, come around it, Dalton.
Uh-huh.
a little too.